The new release of the label printing software TFORMer Designer offers built-in serial number support. This video introduces this convenient feature in just a few minutes. Start TFORMer and create a new label. For printing on laser or inkjet printers, confirm the first two pages of the upcoming wizard with Next. Browse a list of available label templates or enter the label number directly. You can also create your own label layout with this button, but I'll use this predefined template. TFORMer Designer displays a sample label with the suitable settings. In order to create a simple barcode label with a serial number, first I reduce the size of the sample text element. Then I insert a new barcode into the label layout. The barcode data wizard opens. Enter static barcode data here, or insert a data field. To print serial numbers, I create a new data field. Enter the required start value, let's say 1000. I'll use the default increment, which is 1. To ensure continuous numbering, even between TFORMer Designer sessions, I check Store Value After Printing. Each label should be printed with a new serial number, so I select Label in the Update section. Confirm all dialogs with OK. TFORMer Designer updates the barcode with the name of the serial field. The serial number data field is now assigned to the barcode element. Activate the Preview tab. TFORMer Designer prints 10 labels by default. To print more labels, add more records in the Data tab or just increase the number of copies. In this example, you'll receive 49 pages as output. The barcodes are numbered consecutively. You are now ready to print the labels. I hope this video was helpful, and I encourage you to check out TFORMer Designer for yourself. Thanks for watching.